So the first song I played was Soul with a capital S by Tower of Power. For me, it was a great song and it really incorporated why I chose to do the theme, just developing the speed and dexterity of my left hand. It's a song with loads of ghost notes and it's a very snare heavy track, so it's great, yeah. The second song is called Wither by Dream Theater, and for me this has a spiritual overtone to it. When it first was released, there wasn't a day when I wouldn't be listening to it and playing it, and it got to the point where it was ministering to my soul a little bit too much. And God took me to the verse in Isaiah where it says, "The grass withers and the flowers fade, but the word of our God stands forever." And for me that was just such a strong verse. So I thought with this task, I thought it would be a great way to reignite that love for the song, but from a place of strength and going forward. I wanted to play the song Left Hand Needed, because that would really strengthen my left hand, and I found myself with opportunities coming up playing stuff that was left hand needed when I'd usually use my right. The last song was On the Backs of Angels by Dream Theater. Time signature changes almost every few seconds. The double kick is always going. But I wanted to make sure that the backbeat and the snare was very very strong and didn't get compromised. This is just a mental powerhouse for 8 minutes, and so that really pushed me with all of that going on.